On News 9, I'm Sylvia Corkill. We begin tonight with breaking news. Under investigation, a double fatality head-on collision in Pottawatomie County. It happened this evening along Highway 9 just south of Bethel Acres. According to troopers, a vehicle driven by a 44-year-old Tecumseh woman was eastbound on Highway 9 when, for unknown reasons, the vehicle veered into oncoming traffic. The car collided into a 19-year-old male driver from Shawnee. Both drivers were killed.